Isn't it wonderful to be finally creating your own scenarios?
yeah, and your own fantasies too. I'm really gonna miss it.
I am the maze controller, the god of this universe I have created, the absolute authority. Only I know the perilous course which you are about to take. Your fate is in my hands. Your fate is in my hands.
I'm Glacier the Fighter. I have great strength and courage, strong armor, many weapons. And I've won the mighty talking sword of Lothia.
I am Freelick, the frenetic of Glossomere, the cleverest of all sprites. Not so strong, with enough tricks and powers to take me far and keep me safe.
I am Pardieu, a holy man. In reaching the ninth level, I have acquired many magic spells and charms, the greatest of which is the Graven Eye of Timur. But I also have a sword, which I only use should my magic fail.
Spells. I'm going to fly.
But I know you wouldn't cheat at something really important. This is only a game.
It's become a lot more for me. It's become a lot more for me. It's become a lot more for me.
Thank you.
The most frightening monsters are the ones that exist in our minds.
Listen, are we playing tonight?
No, we can't tonight.
Oh, we haven't played in 3 days.
Don't have enough points. I am the maze controller.
mazes and monsters is a far-out game. Swords, poison, spells, battles, maiming, killing.
Hey, it's all imagination.
Is it?
It's all imagination.
Is it?